going?
Trap. Be cautious.
What's the story?
What next? This'll be fun.
Charmed, I'm sure. Move. Don't waste a step.
Burn yourself. Saddle up.
What to do? My step.
Come on, let's go. This'll be fun. Right.
Whisper mode.
I can't be so...
There. In the cage.
down the fire.
A trap. Time to dance.
What to do?
Let's march. Light as air.
Honk, honk.
You come to my home, interfere in my business, and now have the gall to face me in the heart of my lair? You petulant bollocks! I'll rip your spine out, your asshole! I'll use your blood to spice my stew! I'll keep you alive until I've sucked the marrow from your bones! And then I'll bring you back and do it all over again!
Stop it! Please! Let me go!
You want the girl so bad?
Won't last.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Now this is my happy place.
Not The lesson is death. Pawn to Cleric 4.
Can't afford to let up. On I go.
My turn. Jimmy on the go.
time like the present.
Let me pull strings, infernal.
Let's cook with fire, baby. In position. It's hot in here.
Best be on my way. Thank you.
need to act fast.
Another round.
Can't give up now.
So stupid! How could I have trusted her? I almost gave that monster my child! That's what she wanted! My baby! And gods, I was going to do it! For him! My husband! She was going to bring him back. Bring Connor back to life. Connor would have done anything to save me. I had to do the same. I just wanted everything back. Back the way it was. It's my own fault for letting her. Look,
I don't like owing people. Here, this socket is worth some coin. Look after it, all right? My husband gave it to me. I should take him home. His coffin is just upstairs. A decent burial is the least I can give him. Thank you. Yeah, I don't think there's anyone else who would have saved me.
Another step forward. Always room for more? What's in here? No one stopped me yet.
Gods! Didn't hear you coming. I know I should head home, but I can't bring myself to leave. The thought of putting him in a wheelbarrow and making the journey all over again. What? You can?
You feel a surge of power from the wand. The air suddenly tastes acrid. It wants to be used.
Bring him back! Bring Connor back! Please!
Something pull at you. The creature yearns for a master.
What have you done to him? I'll find him and bring him back. Thanks. But we'll need more than luck. A bloody miracle, more like it. I'll find a wizard or something. Maybe someone in Baldur's Gate can help us. Connor always said you can find anything in that city. Remember? And thank you. I guess. Come on, love. Let's go.
Perhaps using Ethel's wand wasn't the best idea.
No turning back time now.
Thank you.
Something's on my mind.
Fate spins along as it should. Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead? There are many answers to that question. None are important. Correct. No.
What a charmer. Let's go.
So it's true. You scattered the goblins. Peace can finally return to this corner of the Sword Coast. Thank you. Of course.
Thank you.
May you keep balance.
At least things have stayed interesting. Need to find a way forward.
Yes?
Suddenly.
So it's true. You scattered the goblins. Peace can finally return to this corner. Of course. May you keep balance.
Still breathing, despite everything. Very well. What's hiding here? Very well.
It'll take a while for us all to recover, but you've helped us take the first step. Of course. May you keep balance.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Master Halsin's home, by Sylvanus's mercy.
It might have been better if he'd stayed away.
Don't say that.
Come now,
He took in those strays and then he just left. He went to make sure those strays could go.
Altergard. A lot of territory to cover before Baldur's Gate. And any cure found there.
Let's see what this does.
Master Halsen is past his prime. It might be time for a nap.
All right, then. Thank you.
Tyrell.
Open up.
Smoke. Something's burning.
Sleeping eyes. Grant me the might to carry this burden. Grant me the faith to face darkness without fear. He should never have been here in the first place. I'm the one that talked him into joining the fist. A massacre. Drow and goblins slaughtered the lot. Please, just leave me be.
Dragon, gods preserve me.
It would be too much to hope that's nothing to do with us, wouldn't it?
Stay low. It might not see us.
I suggest we admire it from afar.
Drop your weapons!
I'll feed your innards to the ants before I do that, Istik.
This is your last chance!
No, look up. That was your last chance, Istik. Now burn!
Wasting time, Beretta. You're not here to play with the locals.
Of course, Kithrak. We merely sought to...
No excuses. Question, kill, then move on. Find the weapon. Our queen watches us. Fail her at your peril.
Those Gith look like a fight and a half. Best keep away from them for now.